Abasi is the favourite for Eddie Leisch out. Last look at the board at 290. 420 second pick is Sweet About Lily. Almost ready to go for the third event. There's the green light. Grade 5, Tier 3 set. Racing, Sweet About Lily came out pretty well from out wide. Yorana Duke shows pace in the centre. And Sweet About Lily challenging now from Yorana Duke. Then came Ellswick Sophie back on the inside, Zariva. Then Crouching Tiger. Well back there was Prima Barcia. And toward the tail, Black Minty and Mighty Matilda, they corner for home. Sweet About Lily just in front. Yorana Duke's running a bit of a race. It's Sweet About Lily, though. Sweet About Lily wins it. Second goes Ellswick Sophie. Tied third, Crouching Tiger. Or Yorana Duke, then further back came Zariva from Black Minty. Well back, Prima Barcia never sighted tonight. Mighty Matilda back with it. And the time is around 23:25. Number 8, Sweet About Lily for Dermot Prout. Put the writing on the wall with a couple of good efforts behind Gypsy Hawk and Esfahan of late. Has been too good for one Ellswick Sophie. And it might be a photo for the third and fourth spot. Number 5 gets third, Yorana Duke. So it's 8-1-5-3, 8-1-5-3, 8:54, 23:26, run in time is 14:72. So the winner, Sweet About Lily, good performance here by Barcia Bale, has got the job done in good style, and we'll have some dividends hopefully soon, and not quite with us here. So I'll have with you.